But yes, my name is Lyra, the magic Lyra. I am a native professional magician. So are we ready to see some magic?
Yes! Yeah.
I love magic! One more teeny tiny little announcement before I begin. Honestly, I made a huge mistake this morning with my press. I forgot a very crucial bag that I needed. And honestly, I am a magician, but the real magic happens with the moms. Yeah, following your kids' passions and helping them even when they really, really, really mess up and they call you crying.
How long do we have before you bring them?
So can we have a big round of applause for my mother back there in the shade?
3 days?
She saved the show. She really did. Like, it was going to be good. Honestly,
you want more?
Suck.
I want that.
Yeah.
But
anyway, this little demonstration of magic that I'm going to show you today is not anything like my normal if you have seen my show before. This is more of a magical demonstration of the mundane.
I got it.
What do we see with magicians all the time? Cards, coins, everything. It's normal, but it's magical at the same time. Now, I'd like to start off with my first demonstration of the magic mundane. I have some giant playing cards. And the only reason why they are giant is because so you all can see them is because I am very blind. I should really have my glasses on. These are fake, they're not real. So, let's see here. Lady in the blue eating what I assume to be a hot dog. Am I right?
Fish taco.
I knew it. Fish taco. What is your name?
Gina.
Gina, nice to meet you. Gina, have you ever played cards
before? I sent
you
a message. Get it.
Yeah, okay. So you know the suits and everything.
It says you left it.
Great, that helps.
You left me on
you know,
red,
it
bruh.
It sucks when a magic trick turns into a lecture. Gina. Here I have the four queens. Why do I use the queens? Because they happen to be one.
Yeah.
Woo! Thank you. Come on. We love a queen. We stand. So, four queens, there's two colors. Pick one, red or black?
Red.
Okay, we'll use the red queens for this little demonstration. So there's two red queens, yes? Pick one, queen of diamonds or the queen of hearts?
Queen of hearts.
The queen of hearts. You know, usually the girls always choose queen of hearts because we've been drawing hearts on like every surface known to mankind since we were like this big. Maybe we still do, I still do. I'm not weird. You're weird. But it's funny that you say that because she's the only one that is turned face up. Thanks, Mom! I can say that now, and it's real. It's also interesting that you say that because she's the only one with a different colored back as well. And Gina, you must have a very good intuition because she's the only one.
Oh my goodness, how did you do that?
Here. I promise I'm not. I'm literally the definition of a one-man show. I'm filming myself right there on a GoPro that I don't even know if it's looking at me, but I'm going to guess that it is. And I'm just doing my music, so this means nothing, but I'm just trying my best. Sorry. But let us continue. The magical community.
Thank you.
Thank you.
big, strong gentleman. Just give it an actual good tug. Oh. But it is on there, right? Both of you have done it. It was, you know, kind of weird, but it happened. Yeah. And yet, now, this is what I call the reverse Houdini, because instead of, you know, getting out of the chains, I got in them, haha, insert pun here. But I'm I never studied how to get out of the chain, so that's kind of it. Yeah. Sorry, no more, but yeah, just for one last verification, maybe like one more good tug.
Thank you. Give it up for Magic of Lyra one time.
To fly, to fly.